I was a little baby then, yeah, just a rug rat. 80s and some hand-me-down clothes and a Cubs hat. Old Pepsi bottles, old Chicago. Seen it out the window on my daddy's blue Tornado. And mama helped her cause she can't see. She take me to Tasty Freeze, Lawrence and Pulaski. If I was good, maybe stop at Bob's Candy. Baseball cards and stickball in the alley. I knew a kid with one arm, lived right down the street of it. Gave me his mitt like, here, I won't be needing this. Hit me deep even then, just a kid you know. Wore it to the web, bust through when the stitching broke. First words I spoke, hey, batter, batter. Bled Cubby Blue since a baby in Pampas. 1984, way before she had cancer. Auntie Mary took me to see
Ryne Sandberg.
This guy is a very, very good baseball player. He's as good a second baseman as you'll ever see.
Just running around, bike slinging on the ground till late fall, playing baseball till the sun go down. Home run derby, running bases, fresh cut grass, cold pop, smiling faces. Old man with old styles, got the game on, knocking on all the doors, trying to get a game going. Way before we were users, doomed to be zeros. We were lovable losers, little league heroes. As the years go, the more I think back when I was young. Whole neighborhood could hit a back crack when I swung. It could be, it might be, it is a home run. We break a window, I'd be the only one that didn't run. Sliding in the home with my jeans and tatters. Didn't need lessons, we were taught by masters. Pop flies, sunny skies, nothing else mattered. He was Andre Dawson, I would be
Ryne Sandberg.
He's a complete player, and I guess I would have to say that he's probably the best all-around second baseman that I've watched.
His last time up, Sandberg homered to tie it at 9 in the ninth. He's had a tying run at the plate now in the 10th. The pitch. Do you believe it? It's alive!
He was all laws, king of the ballpark. Silver slugger, 10-time consecutive all-star. 9-time consecutive gold glove at second base. Perfect double play, Dunston, Mark Grace. We had Rhino fever and it swept the nation. Million kids looking up to him with admiration. And his dedication brought him to amazing heights. Hall of Fame but never saw the World Series lights. Made postseason twice, said he's thankful for that. This the name on the front, not the name on the back. Respect, it's how the game should be played. And he said in baseball, there's always the next day. Just a Spokane boy, humble and well-mannered. Grew to fame, played the game at such a high standard. Who's my favorite player, man? You know my answer. MVP number 23.